Here we are. It's September 15th. It's a National Day of Protest against the Iraq War. We're at a rally in Fort Myers, Florida, sponsored by Code Pink.
How you doing?
We're doing good. We're getting a lot of thumbs up and peace signs.
That's really cool. A much happier response.
People are really sick of this war.
And we got the really pink side over here.
We wish more, more young people would get into politics and run for office, local office, national office, whatever. We need them.
I maybe didn't holler hard enough long enough back in 2003. Because I foretold from the start. I worked at the Defense Department 30 years, and I know what a just war is. This makes none at all. None of the reasons are justified.
One of the problems that really troubles me is all the war profiteering. If the only thing the Democrats could get together is a real investigation of the war profiteering, I think, unfortunately, there's a lot there.
Air Force, huh? When were you in?
We got
Air Force.
We got our step increase.
Yeah, my grandfather, he was in the Air Force during the war.
It's whatever you need to support our government.
Well, we support the Constitution.
We need to support freedom.
I guess we disagree.
Our men over there are fighting for you.
Well,
you
I think
right here.
No, that's not true,
you're
brother.
Nasty, all of you. All of you.
We support diplomatic exchange. You've heard of dissent, haven't you? The founders supported dissent.
As a serviceman, this is we don't believe that. We'll back the president, I will say, But I just want those troops to come home.
I feel that teaching is very, very difficult, and that
one of my favorites.
Yeah, it's.
So that's it. That's the folks from Southwest Florida who are out here and speaking their mind against the war. Now the question is, do you agree with them? Do you disagree with them? Do you think protests like this are effective? Let us know what you think.